Greetings! Why did you walk to...
Must remember to report them.
Well, right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Hello there.
Hello, Gordon Freeman. It's...
Greetings.
We just took the sample down to the test chamber.
We have boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. It's about to go critical.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Ah, yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon, your suit should keep on coming. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to prime up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% there until the carrier arrives.
Stay.